My hair literally looks crazy. Okay, hi. So today, I don't even know what the day is. It's Tuesday. Right now I'm getting ready for work. I start at 3. I don't even know what time it is. I don't know. I look dead. I'm literally in my pajamas still, so. I'm just gonna do my hair. I already washed my face and did everything else. So here's me doing my hair. This is the fit. This is from Shein. These jeans are thrifted. I have no clue what shoes I'm gonna wear. Probably just my checkered Vans. I'll probably put a shirt on over this because like work. Okay, so actually my boss just texted me and I don't have to go to work. So I'm gonna go to Best Buy to shop for my mom and my brother. Cause my mom wants like a charger thing. And my brother lost his AirPods, so I have to go buy him new ones. So I'm gonna go with my boyfriend to Best Buy and maybe get something to eat. Yeah, and then later tonight, me and my boyfriend are going on like a little date because it's our 6 months today. So, oh my gosh, here's my cat. Look at him. I love my cat. My cat is like literally my best friend. He is so... Oh, I guess I'll just vlog me going to Best Buy. We're at Best Buy now. I changed my whole entire outfit. And it's literally roasting hot outside. And we're both dying.
Yeah.
So we have to buy a power bank, like a charging bank. And then AirPods. So fun. There's a guy over there.
He's hip.
He's so hip.
Could just leave you around as well. Anything. Start out with, you know? ERP. Well, AirPod needs. So you take one of these. And you save now.
Okay. Okay, so we're done at Best Buy. We bought the two things. And my mom had gift cards, but still with that, it was still like $130 on my own card. But anyway, now we're gonna go into Panera and I'm gonna get a grilled cheese. What are you gonna get?
I'm gonna just get a drink. Dr. Pepper.
You don't want food?
No.
Okay. Sounds good to me. You have my keys?
Yes.
Okay, thanks. Oh, I don't know, bro. And then you wanted a soda. Dr. Mark?
Why are these two getting pushed? I mean, yeah.
Did you get your Dr. Pepper?
Yep, I did.
Yummy. We're done at Panera, and I regret spending $18. I don't know. I'm just indecisive. I want to go to Walmart right now to buy stuff for my car, like to decorate it. I want to get some of those like scent things like make your car like smell fresh or whatever. But I have this little hanging thingy. It's so cute. Amelia got it for me for my grad present. And then that's literally all I have in my car. Oh my gosh. I have Finley.
Oh yeah.
This is my little squishmallow son. His name is Finley because he's a shark and sharks have fins. He's so cute. He goes in this little pocket down here. He just sticks out. So do you want to go to Walmart?
Yeah.
Or do you want to go home?
Whatever. I mean, Walmart's cool as well. I'd like that.
Okay.
Walmart's always cool.
Walmart is so cool.
Always.
But it also gives me anxiety. You'll help me? Okay. Sounds good to me. Oh my gosh, this is my tattoo. I want way more tattoos. I love tattoos.
Agreed.
What time is it? 4:24. Okay. Adios. I hate my life. You got this for my car, so I can just put it right here and I can like film or just use it for my maps. I have it on my car now. I'll give you a haul. Give me my bag. Okay, I got this basic steering wheel cover that you see on like TikTok, all like the hippie people have. So I'm gonna put that on here. And then I got these like odor things. It's Summer Breeze and Alpine Meadow. So should I just use one, you think?
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah, because I think you put the second one like back here or something. You needed it.
Well, power mode. Doesn't you smell good back there? No one goes back there. Yeah. My graduation stuff is still back there.
I mean, the microphone's over here, that's good.
Yeah.
But we'll see. Just do a whole voiceover.
Literally. On the video. So, this was just, the AC was on, and you can't even hear me talking. Are we doing home now?
Is that what we're doing?
Yeah. Y'all good? Good in the hood?
We are in the hood, literally.
We're literally in the hood. I don't know why I'm still recording. There's nothing happening right now.
Yep.
This is really boring. We're on a walk now.
Watch this car running over. Oh, so close. Oh, so close. I'm gonna like sit here and watch people like run it over.
He just threw an apple in the air and it crushed into pieces on the road.
That's kind of fire.
Very thrilled. Dude, let me show you my shoes. They're my Chacos that I just got. They match my toenails so, like, perfectly. Look at that. So, yeah, we're just going on a walk, and then we're going to go back, and I'm going to meet my mom at Target because we're going to shop for stuff for Hawaii because we're going to Hawaii on Friday. That's in, like, what, 3 days? Oh, my gosh. Okay. I'm done. I'm done, bye. We're currently in the Target parking lot.
Nice.
Nice, you spilled it on the floor. We're finally here. I'm so out of breath from hiking up that hill, bro. I'm out of shape. He's eating Pringles. How are they?
So good.
I bet. So now we're gonna stay here and watch the sunset. I hope it's good tonight because there's like little clouds.
It looks good already.
Yeah. That's it. That's.
Hi. It's like 2 days later. The sunset was not good. It sucked. But it was fun anyway.
Yep.
That's it. That's the whole video. So, yeah. Next is the Hawaii vlog. I'm leaving tomorrow morning at 5:30. Because we have to be at the airport at 6. Yep. So, stay tuned.